This is a scenic view from the fort. This is the top level of the Morro fort. And this is the entrance to San Juan Bay. That is some type of sailing craft. Those are the windmills. This is more of the top level of El Morro Fort. And that's level 5. Lighthouse there.
Maybe half of the tickets were sold.
This is another view of the fort. It does look really, really old. These look like places the cannons used to be. There's the lovely Mrs. Dr. Freud. This is another view of the entrance of San Juan Bay, El Morro Port, and this is actually from the bathroom. This is the entrance to San Juan Bay. Part of Fort El Morro. This is Castillo, San Felipe del Morro.
Watch your head.
This is a cannon.
Don't hit it with your head.
Oh, and this looks like the tools for loading it. Yeah. This is a bronze 8-pounder cannon. This is the good chance.
Ahora sí yo apunto que 21 para tener la data de que me cambió ese lujo. Pero como quiera, apuntándolo me va a dar que me falta, que me sobra uno. Porque estaba apuntando.
This is the cistern that holds 200,000 gallons. This is the level 5 or main or the entrance level on the El Morro Fort. And that's the gift shop and bookstore. This is the chapel. This is the entrance.
Everybody can hear me? Okay. I'm telling you that Puerto Rico sent them here to cover the island. And that went on until and then the governor